Embracing AI gives organizations a competitive edge, and our customers worldwide have used the technology to navigate uncertain times. Today, Google Cloud Next 20 OnAir announces new AI innovations in software and hardware. I'm Natalie Fuco. AI is transforming business by addressing a two-tiered challenge: common problems like providing great customer service and specific issues unique to your industry. Today's keynote, Generating Value with AI, solves for both.
To truly unlock the value of AI, you first need to really focus on the business problem and not the technology.
Customers tell us that their teams working on AI are composed of various skill sets, from ML engineers to data scientists to developers. So we have built tools for everyone on your team.
We've got more than 20 timely and important breakouts this week, including responsible AI from theory to practice and our contact center AI State of the Union. Remember to rate our sessions to tell us how we're doing. Join us this Thursday at 9 a.m. Pacific or Friday at 11 a.m. Singapore time with live dev talks. And keep learning with Study Jam, Cloud Hero Games, and our weekly training and certification discussion. It's all under learning opportunities on the Next On Air page. Register at g.co/cloudnext to catch all our content on demand, customize your playlist, and watch at your leisure. There's only one more week to book one-on-one appointments with our expert Googlers. And don't forget to hit open Q&A to post comments or questions in any session or demo. And you'll hear from us within 24 hours. New themed content drops every Tuesday at 9 a.m. Pacific. And next week, we'll wrap up our Next On Air series with What's Next in Enterprise IT, featuring a very special keynote by Urs Holsley, who shaped Google's infrastructure. Until then, join the conversation using hashtag Google Cloud Next and come connect with us, engage with us, and discover with us at Google Cloud Next on air.